see flood to the captain as the way of flood take off to go and become champions. I'm doing this on behalf of the government and the people of Uganda.
The 990 girls and boys athletes from 38 schools of 36 girls and 37 teams that were flagged off at Rugogo, Kampala, on Tuesday by State Minister for Higher Education John Chrysostom Muyingo, made it successfully by route to Arusha, and the last of them were received on Thursday afternoon. Uganda will take part in all the 12 disciplines of football, basketball, tennis, badminton, rugby, 15s and 7s, netball, handball, volleyball, basketball, 3x3, and athletics. And from the qualified teams from Usa, Kibuli and Budo, lead the number of qualified teams with 6 each, with Chitende Senoa Kakungulu Memorial and Ntare School following with 3 teams each, while Nabisunsa, St. Charles Ruanga Kasasa, Mount St. Mary's Namagunga and Namiliango College have qualified 2 and the rest 1. Budo are the boys' basketball defending champions. Chitende will be defending both boys' football and netball accolades as Kawempe Muslim comes to defend the girls' football, with Kakungulu Memorial that won unexpected girls hockey are also in battle to retain their accolade. Uganda has won these games only twice in the last 20 outings, the first coming in 2012 in Burundi, with the second coming only in 2019 in Arusha, and the rest have all been won by Kenya, Tanzania, Rwanda, Burundi, South Sudan and Zambia, having won none. Uganda's contingent of 990 athletes and 69 females, 68 male officials, making a total of 1,127 people, is the largest at the games, with Kenya having 670 and South Sudan with Rwanda each with 150 athletes for the 10 days games that will be climaxing on Saturday next week.